Hello everyone, my name is Kike. I enjoy having fun. I have fun all the time. I love to travel. I love food, which is very ironic because I'm doing this, but what else? I'm a university student. I go to the University of Kent. And yeah. So for the longest time, I have always like struggled with my weight. I wouldn't really say I struggled because I've always been confident, but I've always had like problems with my weight and always being overweight. I've always been the bigger person. And so one day I just decided like, okay, I was going to lose weight. So I think I had heard about people like using Get Fit, and I wasn't sure. Like I just always heard the name Get Fit, and I was just like, okay, I'm going to buy this sweat belt. So I bought their 14K sweat belt, and I remember the first day I tried it, I nearly died. Like I nearly lost my mind because I was like very shocked. Because I looked at myself in the mirror and I literally did not look the same. I was so shocked and I was just like, okay. Like it snatched my waist, it did everything. And most importantly, it helped me sweat and it wasn't uncomfortable at all. So I did my sweating. I used to use my Fit belt every single time I worked out and I would wear it for 2 hours every night. So it kind of became a routine for me. So because I was so excited to use my sweat belt, I always used to work out every day in the week, but I never used to do anything too drastic. Like I used to just skip or do a bit of cardio here and there. And so I would use my sweat belt. I would just walk around in the house with this. Like it just became a part of me. And I kid you not, slowly but surely, every single month, I lost at least 3 inches on my waist. So my waist was initially a 54. And now, a year after, my waist is a 25, all thanks to Get Fit. Of course, I would definitely recommend Get Fit to anyone and everyone, men, women, not children, but men, women, literally everybody. I think everybody should own a Get Fit sweat belt. And I really enjoy the fact that not only women can use it, because most times when you hear about sweat belts and waist trimmers and all those things, it's only like women that can use those, but not only women can use these. Men can use them because my dad actually, funny enough, uses this sweat belt. And so yeah, I would recommend to anybody.